Hey guys, I got a 2010 Ford Transit, and if you're watching this video, you've been wondering how do you open the hood? Because if you look inside the car, there's no hood release anywhere. So to open it, it's pretty simple. All you need to do is grab your ignition key and then go to the front of the car. Then you need to lift and then turn to the left, and then while holding the key, turn to the right and the hood will open. All right, thank you for watching.